important day in the life of all of us. Like all festivals, are the reasons why we need to, you know, every festival brings a reason. And for me, every festival tells me that I need to become better, I need to become new, I need to become different. Every festival tells me that I need to upgrade myself. Every festival tells me that the festival is a time for you to renew something, for you to upgrade yourself, to bring a transformation in your life. Lord Ganesha is considered to be an epitome of wisdom. And I believe a lot of people in this world are intelligent, but they are not wise. Intelligent people know, wise people do. So on this Ganesh Chaturthi, my request to all the smartisan is, there is a lot of things that we know that we actually don't do. Whether it is reading every day, we always knew that it is important, but we will not be doing it. We always knew that we should watch videos and, you know, write our core values book, and we should write our victory book, but we may not be doing it. We always know that, you know, when we give a job, when we take a job, we should do it with responsibility, but we may just not take it to its logical conclusion. So I believe this Ganesh Chaturthi is a period where we need to question ourselves, question our intelligence, and whether our intelligence is becoming a wisdom, you know, a part of our wisdom. So on this wonderful day of Ganesh Chaturthi, I request all of you smartisans to reflect, to be on a mindful journey. There are two types of people in this world, one who is on a mindful journey and one who is on a mindless journey. And what are the four characteristics of people who are on a mindful journey? They are alert, they are curious, they are responsive, and they are resourceful. They are alert about themselves, about their environment, about the ways in which they think, communicate, and act. They are curious to make themselves better, and they are curious to find out ways and means of bettering themselves. They are very, you know, very responsive. When they get a solution, they apply it on themselves. They react and they improve themselves on a regular basis, and they become resourceful, which means they have tremendous contributory value for their own existence. And they become contributing, transforming individuals. The message of theirs, and they are the message and they are the messenger. So I always say that the messenger should be the same. On this wonderful Ganesh Chaturthi day, I hope wisdom prevails on all of you. I hope that you will all become alert, responsive, and resourceful, and curious to make yourself better human beings. Smart wishes you, Santosh Nair wishes you, Sindhu and I and all the team members and my management team wishes you all and your entire family happy Ganesh Chaturthi. All the very best, and thank you very much. Good luck.